And then I do this. You go like that.
A great bunt down the third base line. Slippery grip there. You can see Moody did not have a good grip on that ball. And in fact, the call, the throw goes high. And that's going to allow the ball to come across.
It might be a set of time and time again. A play off the mound for a pitcher on a bunt scenario is not a routine play. And it's something that you have to practice over and over again from different angles, from different sides of the plate.
They do indeed give the error. He was right in front of us.